Evans, nice pass. There's a shot by Dixon. Rose the save. Rebound scores! I believe Pollock put it through Rose. And you talk about him going to the dirty areas. That one was a dirty goal.
Yeah, that's a guy that knows what it takes to score in the National Lacrosse League. That one, a shot from Dixon, just lands right in front of Rose. Pollock scoops it up as he's falling, puts it in the net, and gives the Roughnecks a 6-5 lead. What a nice goal from the veteran.
Third goal as a member of the Calgary Roughnecks. So we get a replay, and yeah, you called it exactly right, Ryan. Pollock just going to that dirty area, but showing the good hands as well in one motion.
One hand on the stick, too, by the way.